wants to mix with hers. We are veins to the same heart, blood to the beast. I heard it here. I heard it bad. But it's too strong.
That's a lot of guys. You sure don't make it easy, T-Bone. I need a closer look.
Huh?
You're not supposed to be here.
All right, I can see everyone now. No surprises.
I don't see anything. Gonna move on.
getting set up.
Hey, I got no radio contact. Where are those guys? Let's send some men out and see what the hell's going on.
Backing you up! Force them off the road!
Could this truck be any slower?
Are you kidding? You actually got it?
Yeah, I got it, but they're still on me.
Oh, crap. Well, what do we do now?
What's that supposed to mean?
I never thought you'd actually get the damn truck.
If you want the truck, you're gonna have to do better than that.
Yeah. Okay. Bring him up next to one of the sculptures. We'll have a little round of art appreciation. Hit him!
The bunch has been making noise.
What kind of noise?
It's online. Some people have noticed. Script kiddies, mostly. Nothing to worry about. I'll make sure they stay out. We've been probed a few times.
Probed?
There is only one that worries me. His name is Default, and he's very good. I'll watch him.
Let me know if he becomes a problem. All right, I left the truck for you.
God damn, this plan might actually work. All right, now, you're gonna need security clearance to get inside Bloom HQ. Have you ever chased a helicopter? And no, that is not a philosophical question.
I've been chased by a few. What does that have to do with anything?
Call it a hunch. We'll talk soon. Okay, she's ready when you are.
Thank you.
up. You have been given the illusion of control. Your choices are being manipulated. You are being brainwashed. It's only a matter of time before your opinions won't be your own. Your actions will be controlled by the corporations. How far will you allow this to go?
So now I need security clearance for Bloom HQ. Everywhere I turn, Bloom's involved. These guys are up to something that's a lot more than CTOS. I hope Tebow knows what he's doing. Okay, I'm in position. Now what about these helicopters?
Wait for it.
Go! Don't lose it!
An end goal here?
Yeah, I want to know where it goes.
And that helps us because?
Because it's a routine. Bloom HQ changes security protocol every day. Blackbird makes a trip over Pawnee with the new assignments.
So basically, the chopper's gonna lead us to the security chief.
And Bingo was her name, oh.
Thank you.
hovering over a trailer park.
Well, that doesn't make any sense. Wait a minute, it makes perfect sense. A lot of the Pawnee militia run security for Bloom, and a lot of them live in that pit of paranoia.
And one of them's the security chief.
With full access.
I can hardly wait.
You remember that bunch protecting the truck? Same gang. The Pawnee militia is made up of preppers. Survivalists, anti-government types, my kind of people. Which means they won't fuck around. Cold, dead hands, and all that crap.
So one of you guys is the newly crowned security chief. That one has potential. Who else? Come on. Give me some options.
I wouldn't believe a single...
No idea how right she was.
alert. Keep your eyes open. Stay on your toes. What just happened?
Shit, you don't have it. Let's try another one.
I don't see Jack. Go and check somewhere else.
We've got our access to Bloom HQ now.
Damn. I'm sorry I doubted you.
Why would you doubt me?
I'm a realist. Listen, I'm coding a dirty little virus to erase me from their system. Damn, I'm good.
And then I waltz into Bloom with my access and your code. What's security like?
Oh, good point. You might call it thick?
Yeah, well, let's thin their numbers then. You tracking any of their truck deliveries?
Of course I am.
Send me the routes and let me make some noise.
marketing package. The betterment of life through hyperconnectivity and all that. Sure, they do that stuff. They are visionaries up at the top. Humanitarians. Bloom is helping to educate the underprivileged. They've gone green. They fund everything from social programs to medical research. These things are real. But you know whose desk I'm sitting in? Raymond fucking Kenny. That'll wake you up real fast.